Welcome back to Truth Face Radio with Uncle James, keeping it minty fresh and hard to swallow. Okay, time for the Uncle James letter. This is Ask Uncle James, where people calling my fans send me letters asking me all kinds of advice. And this time I have a young lady who wrote me, basically goes like this. Recently, I caught my husband with shemale porn chicks saved on his laptop. I have been disgusted ever since. I can't sleep in the same bed with him. Every time I think about what I saw, I get sick to my stomach. Does this mean my husband's gay? Sign, he, she's on my HP. Ma'am, I don't know what to tell you. I just got to come out and say it. Your husband is gay as a jewelry box, okay? Your husband is gayer than a Tevin Campbell pool party. Your husband is gay as birthday cake. Your husband is so gay, Tyler Perry can call him gay, okay? This, no heterosexual man goes to tranny websites, okay? There's no, nowhere in his computer should there be anything, and let alone save it, okay? It's one thing to hit search, but chicks with penises or whatever, but to save it takes a commitment. That means you are committed to looking at penis, okay? And no heterosexual man has any business looking at no penis but his own. I don't even like to look down when I pee, okay? That's how much I don't like looking at penises, okay? This is just, I don't know what to tell you, lady. You need an exit strategy. You need an exit strategy like the soldiers in Iraq. You need to be out. You need to get out and get out now, okay? And be truthful. Say, hey, I saw chickswithpenises.com on the computer, you know, and be gone. He can't, no husband can explain that. Okay, don't even let him try to explain it, because you know what, it's good you found out your husband is gay like this, because it's better than finding out he's gay at your next physical. Okay, that's a bad way to find out your husband is gay, when the doctor comes in with that solemn look and hands you a pamphlet. Okay, you don't want that. Well, you found out a good way, and basically get out. Okay. And that's Uncle James' letter, or Uncle James' advice to he, she on the HP, get out. All right. Anyway, that's it. We'll be right back with more Truth Face Radio.